I'm very excited to do this project because it's a way of preserving the best of the past for relevancy in the present and potential for the future. And it's there's so many interesting facets and issues to doing this. And I'm very excited to provide the city of Evanston a unique lodging experience that is totally compatible with a residential neighborhood. And I say this with full confidence because I live in Evanston and I want to improve the environment that I live in. And I want to do so on a financially solvent basis. Now granted, in this particular case, it's going to be a long way to ROI. But I think it's possible. And I think it's not only going to be an investment for myself, because I do need to sustain this place financially, but I think my fellow Evanstonians, I think they'll like it. I think they will find that it will add to their quality of life, even if they never spend a night here. A little limited with only 5 rooms, but we'll do our best to be a net asset to the city.